We're the boys who shook up Lisbon. We should enter some of our tricks. In the year of 67, sure, our trophy's number six. Home or away, we'll always play a game that's neat and clean. And we'll give three cheers for Celtic and our good old manager, Steen. We learned the way the game to play in bygone days of yore. Lace up your boots and pass and shoot and keep on trying to score. But then we gave it to Europe, where they made it a game of defence, where everything is measured by the pounds and shillings and pence. We're the boys who shook up Lisbon, we should enter some of our tricks. In the year of 67, sure, our trophy's number six. Home or away, we'll always play a game that's neat and clean, and we'll give three cheers for Celtic and our good old manager, Steen. Give credit where it's due, me boys, and try the truth to tell. They learned it like a science, and they learned it ever so well. They conquered every cup, me boys, until the terrible day when we went over to Lisbon on the 25th of May. We're the boys who shook up Lisbon, we should enter some of our tricks. In the year of 67, sure, our trophy's number six. Home or away, we'll always play a game that's neat and clean, and we'll give three cheers for Celtic and our good old manager's team. Now winter had the edge on us with an early penalty goal. They built a mighty defensive wall and tried to keep control. But 11 men just hammered until Gemmell found the crack. And Chalmers left at the cup, me boys, that we'll be carrying back. We're the boys who shook up Lisbon, we should enter some of our tricks. In the year of 67, sure, our trophy's number six. Home or away, we'll always play a game that's neat and clean, and we'll give three cheers for Celtic and our good old manager's team. From the airport up to paradise, you should have seen the sight. It seemed as though all Scotland had put on the green and white. There was such a mighty crowd there, boys, as Glasgow never has seen, with 1,000 cheers for Celtic and our good old manager's team. We're the boys who shook up Lisbon, we should enter some of our tricks. In the year of 67, sure, our trophy's number six. Home or away, we'll always play a game that's neat and clean, and we'll give three cheers for Celtic and our good old manager's team.